They say, if I put myself in fire, I will be free from this horrible life that I have, and maybe people will know and other people will be saved. I think the self-immolation and the suicide attempts, especially on kids, because they are not joking about this, they say very clearly that at this moment, they prefer to be dead than to be here. And they say, what is the reason to take us out of that boat if we are dead and alive? What is the sense of keep breathing when we're not alive? So they are really trying to kill themselves. The fact that they are not succeed on these attempts doesn't mean that it's not for real. It just means that they have 10 and 12 and they don't know how to kill themselves, actually.